I'm sorry if this video won't be funny or ganaan, but I just want to share my SSI tribute, kung how it affected me personally and my testimonies of my friend that got killed inside or trapped inside. I applied in the company when I was 19 years old. My Ate Jenny pushed me so I could pay off yung kulang na ako sa Ateneo. Like, it was my first real job. Two of my jobs that time, and I would love it so much. Like, I would smile so much that I'm like magcrack nuna ako lip. War 3, I met Ate Jack, Ate Louie, Ate Alex, and other people there. Anyway, to like long story short, I owe it so much to SSI. It's such a great company that caters and helps students who have like specific schedules. Like, I finished my fashion design 2-year course while working at SSI. And I'm so thankful for my leaders for always giving me time and days off when I really, really needed it. Okay, like, I work with the final fashion show, because even my leaders and soups were there, and my wife or family. Basta lahi lang dyan. Lahi magod ka na yung workplace, lahi magod ka na kayo family na namin. Mr. D, thank you so much for being a good boss. Thank you for accepting my jokes. I just want to share my... For the families that lost their loved ones, I just want to share my testimony about how great your wife, your girlfriend, your soup, your son, your daughter, your father, your husband was to us. I'll start with Ate Jack. Ate Jack was a fighter. You know, she would fight for things she believes in. She was a fighter with a really good heart. She's a hard worker too. Like, Ate Jack would laugh at your jokes and stuff. Ate Rai, I know Ate Rai went through a really hard situation. She came out so strong amidst the pain, amidst the trial, among the workshop. But she was such a good friend to the people that close to her. I know that. I've seen how strong their bond is. With your brigada niya na whole loyalty. Loyalty dyan. Parang good. Sorry, I can't really speak tarong. Si Christine. I still have a video of her because she bought something from me but wala na ako sa Australia.
Hi! Wait, wala ako na briefing! Ano ba
okay, yeah, yeah. Ang gano. Asan ang gano? Dito. Emo.
Uy, joke! Oh my God, gagagit ko ka. Sige, okay na. Thank you, ka.
Hi, the sister. Where's the sister?
Last time I saw her, kay nag-chika pa mi about siyang new boyfriend. And, Seng, I just wanna tell you na she loves you so much. Kilig kay siya pag chika niya about simuha sa koa. Christine was... When Christine walks into a room, naadyo yung presence. She's such a jolly person. Fun-loving and kanang... Lingaw dyan siya na tao. I met her sa Herbalife. Magkita mi, kay magchika mi ba sa diet. Makuma sa diet niya. She's a very witty woman. It's never a dull moment with Christine. Just broke my heart kay yung last post kay kani. Ma'am MJ, shakot siya tong tipo na marag dili kanang you can't say anything bad about her good na tao. Lahi dyan yung smile, lahi yung presence. She's a very gentle person, but gusto rin ako din mo kay power good kayo. Godly dyan siya na babae. Godly dyan siya na babae na kanang can see that she really cares for people. Not just compassion, and she's always willing to listen to you. This melts my heart. that she just got married. And Alex was always sweet, very, very sweet. Like, if maagi ko silang section sa B2B, he would always say hi. Kay tagdagan ko. Guys, isa siya. And she was so proud to know that. She was so proud to know that nag fashion design day ko achievement. Said na ako daw magtay siya ng wedding gown, but I was in Australia, so I couldn't. Kind woman. Like, she would heartily laugh at your joke. She's the kind of woman that doesn't withhold compliments. Or if she sees something good about you, she would tell you and encourage you. Like, she would, remember, she would, even if I'm Nikita, like, I don't know. She would share my videos. She's always been so supportive. Kuya Jeff has always been there every time out na me. Na alam which is a guard house. It's a guard table. I would always joke. Like, I would always, like, and I love being good to joke. And he would, like, really kindly laugh about it. And then, magdugay ko sa guard table. Kaya magchika-chika mi sa mga tao dito. I would always joke. I would always call him, Justin Bieber, Justin Bieber. Kaya hair niya, kaya kaya na may bangs. I remember one time he said that Katmayo ganito ang kapansin ka sa bua. Di na ako kaya ganda. Di na umbatid sila ha. Kaya I know they do so much. Tago siya anak guys. Sa sari. Siya mo na ulo. Magpansin ko. At sa'yo kailangan. Hapit na mo na mawa ng shift. Kaya naman na siya mag-chat na siya sa akin. Kaya ako lolo. Tawa na. Tapos magika na yun siya rin siya na good work. Puta na ba na? I remember first day at ang nasa SSI ka na. Joke at kuna ko sa diretso. Maragin ka na. Hindi ko gusto ko lang tago'y tao na. Mag-usin sa ka-place. Tapos wala ka pansin sa tao na ito. Ako na tabi, pwede mo na ako siya awa yun. And lastly, Jade. Kami ni Saf. Pero kaya sa una, pagod ka ayaw. Kaya magtapat pa naman wire ang grupo ba? Kanabag-gana-gana siya, kanabag-gana siya, tapos kanabag-dial siya, kaya patawa siya matulaan. Pag-anag-gana siya, kanabag-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-gana-g lang. Kay he won the giveaway. This happy guys, I have videos, I'll show it.
Guys, this is the winner. Hello. This is Jane and Tara. Oh my god!
Oh my god!
We're so tickled!
Andiyan na yung camera.
Lang.
Oh my god, kamerahan ka niya.
May feminine wash kasi.
Oh, sorry!
Actually, I have sister.
Uy, bye-bye!
Over. Ito po, awang 5 jacket
thank
from
you.
Willie. Yan lang po, thank you.
Ay, actually, naman, Jane, nakasagit na.
Oh my god!
Fun.
Ito, fam fresh.
Fun, thank you. Ano, o, oh, diba?
Sister!
Alam, sister! Fun, oh, thank you.
Ano, drama naman, Jane? Hilak daw, hilak. Kailan mo ni Claude?
Si Claude?
Oo.
Quality ko. Hi,
wow, God!
Wala ka na prepare.
Hi, ay, ito!
Para balance ba yun? Usapin niya.
Cute ka! Uy, na-dog show!
Hello!
Si Jackie, kay Jackie. Hi!
Ano show?
Jackie na na-dao?
Random one.
Stay true.
Stay
true. Hindi ka mag-amin.
Sorry.
Happy kay Shato kayo. Kaya ano siya, gishare niya life story niya. Na, happy niya sa notebooks and sa bag. Kay, she wanted to go back to school now in UL. Pero, kapahibo siyang balay para sa yung family. That's why, we're taon-taon. Uyan na ano, itong UM. Yung nawin sa itong balay. Nag-load siya para makapas. Himog balay para sa yung family. Thankful ka siya ato sa mascara kay ano siya na cut. Salamat kaayo ano siya. Gusto siya mag-start o mag-makeup sa uban. where the issue that thank you kay Ken, we're excited na to like start na siya at to make up sa uban para maka extra money siya. And we talked about the incident na na-hold up siya sa pando sa SSI. We talked about our dreams. I talked to him at the Starshine about pursuing your dreams. It just sucks. Kaya ka na, ato good. Sa'yo kaayo, sa'yo jit kaayo. Bag yung Vita and the fire at CC made me realize about the important things in life. A lot of people lost their homes, a lot of people lost all their belongings. You know, but they're safe. Like, what matters in life is your family, how you made others feel, relationship with God. It just pains me to think about unsa bigagihan nila, unsa nang struggle dito, unsa kadugay, ano gudberg, sakit yung isipon kimberg. Kailan ka sa mga tao, tapos wala kayo mahimu. If I feel this way, what more ilang loved ones, what more ilang family, ilang mga asawa, ilang uyaw, ilang mga anak. Ikaw pwede lang mo sa kaagod ka, pasa ka nito. To like, to destroy the doors and just let them out. I really, 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 really was hopeful. I was praying yesterday na Lord, please, magawa sana sila. That's far out. By 11 PM, reality was slowly sinking in na magwala naman yung way. I know BFP was really, really trying their best. I don't know what to say about the incident anymore. Like, whose fault is it? Basta, as much as we want answers, as much as we want justice, I mean, say anger and the pain. I got reminded lang to be compassionate towards the hurting. I just wanted to share my super short testimonies about your loved ones and my friends. I hope amidst the pain, this incident makes you realize what matters in life. If nakay kasuko karong Christmas giver, I hope you decide to forgive and ask for forgiveness.
Can see you in the dark, try to find your light. I can move through the dust, getting lost in the night. Storm may come and the rain fall. Fire and pain go hand in hand. What more? The sun will rise and I may fall. The earth will shake, but I will not be moved. Don't you worry, I'm running. Searching, I'm trying to find you, hold you, I need you. Won't give up till I can't breathe no longer. I'm believing I can't stop, won't stop. Cause I'm gonna find you. Feel you anymore.